What Harrisburg's mayor wants you to pay more for to get the city out of its deep deficit debt hole. Mayor Linda Thompson's 2013 budget proposal is the top story this Tuesday night. The $56.4 million budget was unveiled at tonight's city council meeting.
News 8's Jim Sinkovitz was there, and he joins us live from Harrisburg tonight with the details. Jim.
You know, the mayor's budget is about $2 million higher than the budget she presented last year. It does not call for a property tax increase this year, but it is $3 million more or higher than what the city expects to bring in revenue.
It is the best we can do to manage our fiscal crisis in order to get to where we need to be until times get better.
The mayor does not call for a property tax increase to fund the budget, but wants to increase the number of fees people and businesses pay and raising the cost of parking at meters. The city hopes to get millions in concessions from its unions and expects to continue making money from its parking garages each year, even after they're sold.
It could be anywhere between 3 to 4 million, but quite frankly, we need at least 6 to 7 million coming back to us, and we anticipate that to be a part of the plan.
Under the Act 47 financial recovery plan, the city will be hiring more police officers next year, about 16 altogether. The current force is at about 130. The mayor wants to get it back up to 170. More firefighters have also been hired in the last year, saving the city more than $60,000 a month in overtime, she said. She urged city council not to make any changes or cuts, but council said there's a lot in the budget they haven't been able to see until now.
This is not our money that we're throwing away. This is the people's money. We obviously are running a deficit. We're trying to close all the debt and deficit holes, and we've got to do what's right for the people.
City council will be holding hearings on the budget proposal in the coming days without Councilmember Patty Kim, who attended her last council meeting. Kim will be sworn in as Harrisburg's new state representative in January. Williams. Council President Wanda Williams said council will vote on the final budget plan at its meeting December 18th at 6 p.m. Reporting live in Harrisburg, Jim Sinkovitz, back to you.